my herbs. I know, right? Smoking messing with my herbs. Gotta keep the fuck out your herbs. All right, so I don't care what. Bell pepper is so fragrant, y'all. The sun is falling asleep on it. My son's home, y'all. All right, so, and I'm just gonna do a red and a red and a green. I know, it's almost like sacrilegious if you have a good red pepper and don't roast it, right? But, wait a minute. I had an idea for this red pepper with my chicken. I'm gonna have to go back and get some more pepper. I'm like, wait a minute, was my red pepper for my roast or my chicken? Well, I'm gonna cut it now, so we can go ahead and throw it in there. So I'm just gonna give these a little rough cut. You know what I need to do? These are just gonna go in just for some good fragrance, not necessarily. Well, they will end up on the plate, believe you me. Because what I'm putting in with this roast could literally become a side dish. I mean, I'm just going in with some onions, peppers, and I mean, you cannot bake off a roast. Who bakes off a roast without some potatoes? Gotta have some potatoes in there. Again, just large chops. Because I like when I can then take this, because what I really want from this is the au jus. I hope that's how you say it, the juice, right? All right, so that's gonna go in. And then, of course, even though we couldn't find a bag of onions at that one store, I went down to the other store. And sadly, guys, really sadly, I did have an onion. I did have an onion left, duh. You know, I have this basket here, and I didn't do anything with these sweet potatoes. So sadly, they're probably going to perish unless I do something with them today. And I really was going to make some sweet potatoes. I did have sweet potatoes on them, but they want mac and cheese. I'm like, maybe I'll cook those sweet potatoes. I don't know. I'm gonna again go large on the onions. What is going on with my knife here? Get out of the way. I'm going to go large on this onion. I think coming out of the pot with your roast, you know, vegetables, you want big vegetables coming out of there. Let's see here. My water's boiling over there for my greens. I'm gonna, when that water gets ready, I'm just gonna dump those in. And I think I have time to get dinner on and won't eat too late. I know it's, some people will probably go cringe, like, oh my God, it's so late in the day to be cooking. It is. It depends on your schedule. Oh, you know what? I definitely want some garlic on that. Definitely gotta have some fresh garlic in the mix, right? Okay, y'all. Oh, we might have lost some garlic, y'all. Get this garlic used up. I knew this is one of the reasons why I don't like buying so much. You know, especially like you see a deal, you see it on sale. It's not a deal if you have to waste it. It's not a deal if it gets wasted. And that's what I tell myself all the time. People say, well, I can't believe you go to the store so much. I don't want to buy in bulk. I don't want to freeze it. I don't want to keep it on the shelf too long. I don't want to keep it in the fridge too long. You know, and I'm going to go with some real large cloves of garlic here. Something's skeeting out on me. That onion, that hit that onion. So I'm gonna go large on these garlic cloves going in this roast. And I like to put in I've learned to use a little bit more fresher ingredients. So then you don't have to do so much on that seasoned salt, right? You don't want to use so much on the seasoned salt, because then you're going fresh. Like I got that fresh thyme in there. are semi-fresh. I didn't pick it. I bought it. I think just some good slices of garlic, right? I saw a hack. Yeah, everything is a hack these days. I saw a nice hack of taking the garlic and putting it in the pan and getting it nice and transparent. Oh, look at that. Garlic while she's cooking. I'm learning. First of all, I'm not a chef. I'm not trying to play one on live stream. But I do prepare. I am back in the kitchen preparing meals for my family. I love onion. I like it nice size onion. So I'm just chopping this onion up. And it's going in a nice size. Well, I'm not going to break down because I don't want it to all just break down. I like it bubbling. I like that bubbling vegetables in there. And if I decide to do some rice with this is going to be good over the rice, you know. So onions in there, okay? Onions in there, thyme's in there. You know what I need? I did not do. Let me get my seasoning on there. Baby. Now this, unfortunately, I'm sorry. I'm going with the seasoning off because I'm cooking for the carnivores. So I'm just going to get that. And we're doing just a sirloin roast. Not too much seasoning. Not too much. That's it. It's going to live in here with all these good onion on top, all this good thyme on top. Oh! And then, yes, spreads of thyme, live it out. And then I'm just going to dump these peppers all up in there. And we got us a little bit of a rainbow going there. That way, anybody that don't want it could just brush it off to the side. Anybody that does want it can grab a big spoonful full of it, put it wherever they want to. There you go. Let me find my other phone. Hold on. Document. I need potatoes because I am doing mac and cheese. Dropping this on the Instagram, guys. There we go. All right, so a couple things going on. Let's put a little liquid in here with this. A couple things going on. Hello there. Hi there. Those of you that are jumping on, just hanging out in the kitchen. A little bit of liquid in there. Put the top on that, and that's going in the